the top contenders to win the Stanley Cup in 2016-17 is the Tampa Bay Lightning, as they are listed with odds of 10-1. The Lightning made the Stanley Cup Final 2 years ago, and last year they almost made it back, even without the injured Steven Stamkos. The Tampa Bay Lightning had an overall record of 46-30, 1-2, and 3, and the team was just 4 games better at home than on the road. The Lightning were a very good home team last season, winning 25 games, and they were decent on the road, winning 21 times. The Lightning were a bit of an under team, as they went under 39 times, over 34 times with 9 pushes. Tampa was 13th in goals scored and 5th in fewest goals allowed. They should be just as good on defense this season and improved offensively. Tampa Bay locked up both Steven Stamkos and Victor Hedman in the offseason with new contracts, so they have their top two players signed for the foreseeable future. Stamkos signed an 8-year, $68 million contract, while Hedman signed an 8-year, $63 million contract extension. Tampa also signed Alex Killorn to a 7-year, $31 million contract. Tampa still needs to sign restricted free agent forward Nikita Kucherov, and next year will also be very important, as the team will have to make decisions on defensemen Andre Suster and forwards Jonathan Drouin, Tyler Johnson, and Andre Palat. But all of those players are back for this season. Tampa Bay has virtually the same team they had a year ago, but they did add Corey Konecker and Jonathan Marchessault, who they signed in free agency, while they lost defenseman Matt Carl. The Lightning definitely have the ability to be a top 10 team in terms of offense, as this season they get a healthy Steven Stamkos to go along with a full season from Jonathan Drouin, who was a revelation in the playoffs last year. Tampa also can't be any worse on the power play than they were a year ago when they finished 28th. With Stamkos and Drouin playing together, the Lightning should be far better on the power play this season. Tampa was excellent on defense last season, and they should be very good again this year as all of their key players return. Tampa does need goaltender Ben Bishop to stay healthy, although they do have a solid backup in Andre Vasilevskiy. Tampa Bay is going to be very good in 2016-17, and you can make a case they could be the top team in the league. With Stamkos returning and with Drouin just getting started, the Lightning should be better on offense. The Lightning arguably have the deepest team in the NHL, as their four lines are loaded with talent, as they have players like Valtteri Filppula, Brian Boyle, and Corey Konecker on the third and fourth lines. Tampa is also loaded on defense with a great top pair of Hedman and Strawman, and a lot of talented players behind the top two. Tampa is a serious Stanley Cup contender, and if they can stay healthy, they have a good chance to win the Atlantic Division and play for the Stanley Cup title this season. Click over now and check out all the latest NHL hockey odds on the board and make a few wagers with BetDSI.com.